Alright, now I'm going to clean out that battery box area, vacuum all this crud out from the back seat, and then do some rust treatment. So, I'm going to have at it. This little brush is not getting the job done. I'm gonna go get the grinder with the brush attachment. I wanna get everything loose that's on there, get it off, so I can move forward with a good clean surface. I'll be back. Extra noisy, but extra useful. So, here we go. That's pretty solid. Is that good? Time for the Permatex. Same stuff I used on the lip of the gas tank. So, gonna go for it. Should be pretty quick and easy. It's already turning black. I don't know if you can see that. All the loose stuff's gone. This will give us a good seal. I'm gonna get one of those. I don't know if you've seen those. These are sort of a thick, sort of rubbery felt kind of combination that's got a anti-acid component to it. So it absorbs leaking battery acid and neutralizes it so that you don't have to worry about the acid eating through your floor. And I think that is a wunderbar idea. So that's what we're going to be going with as well. Honestly, we've never used it before. It's got the texture of Pepto-Bismol, just not the pink color. But you can see it really already starting to go. Not super self-leveling. It'll leave brush strokes, so if that matters to you, you will want to allow some time in your process to sand. So I know some of this stuff isn't metal, it's some kind of weird rubber gunk coating, not raw metal, but I'm just looking to give this whole area some extra protection. Not that I expect a battery to leak. That's old style batteries. The new stuff is obviously better. But battery clamp, coated. Oh, speaking of which, don't want to forget this guy. Pour a little bit. Get it on your skin, it stays there forever unless you do what I do, which is use a random orbital sander and scrub at your own flesh with it. Yes, I do that. Yes, it works. No, it doesn't really hurt. It's actually like a massage. So, as Ed China would say, top tip. You can see it already turned black on my fingers. All right. I do try to get out some of the bubbles, but it is semi self-leveling. See there? Wipe my fingers on my shirt. A little bit of a stain, but again, that'll come off. Alright, that is looking like I want it to. Alright. Oh, if you want to reuse the brush, you'll wash it in water immediately, and you can do that. I used this one 2 weeks ago on the gas tank, and it works fine now because I rinsed it. So it does rinse while it's still wet. It is water soluble in that way. So good stuff. See you guys. So I got the battery tray area all cleaned up. Looking pretty good. Bracket itself all cleaned up. So I think that'll keep the rust at bay for a while and keep the battery in the car. So, all good. Quick little project.